After deliberating on the issue for over 2 months and postponing the exam dates, Tamil Nadu government has finally cancelled all exams for 10th standard. The government has announced that all students will be promoted automatically to the next class. The move comes a day after the Madras High Court posed a slew of uncomfortable questions to the Tamil Nadu government on its decision to conduct 10th standard board exams from June 15th amid the COVID-19 pandemic.